should keep your distance. Don't say I didn't warn you.
By the gods, so many bodies!
Come on. head.
Thank you.
Help me.
Nicely done, Ajay.
I am a hostage.
Shot. It was a tough nut to crack. But capturing Paul is going to be even tougher.
Help me.
I am a hostage. Save me.
AJ, if any man has an ear, let him hear. Revelation 13:9. I am preparing my sermons.
That's a lot of sermons.
All mankind will fear. They will proclaim the works of God and wonder what he has done. As for you, there's another lost sheep to track down. Locate him, follow him, and bring back what you find.
Hey,
have a minute?
Don't know what the right is!
that killed our rubber! Shit! He's below us!
Aye!
Let's finish this!
Here. There's nothing here.
me!
Move faster!
I'll get to the bottom of this.
Okay!
Be more than one man.
Be brave!
Together?
Like monkeys and bananas. Quick, what do you think when I say monkeys, man?
Bananas.
Idols, man. Pagan monkey idols. I've like done some unkindness in my day toward my close cousin, the monkey. I'm trying to make restitution with them on account of the C4 bet.
The what?
It's like 12 steps, but with guns. Now, I'd go up myself, but like I brought Coco 6 and Bongo 2 with me, and they got no body fat, man. Freeze faster than you can think ships are cool. This is the problem, because word on the street is there's this monkey statue in some ice cave way up in those mountains. And I know where.
Wait. Wait, what streets?
These streets, dude! Listen, man, the Royal Army's also hunting for that statue, so like, chop chop!
Some Golden Path fighters. I wonder if it's true.
Hello, RJ.
purify you!
I found a box, but it's empty.
Dude, total cock-block moment! Wait. Hold the blue balls. If the Pagan Goombas are still up there, I bet Dollar Subversion that they haven't gotten their statue either. Maybe the Chip statue is still on ice somewhere. Oh, wait, man. I just heard what I said. Total stealth pun, bro. Scope out that glacier.
Thank you.
Herc, I got it. Now get me out of here.
Totally, man. I am the wind beneath your wings, man. But don't get any ideas, okay? Because I'm not monogamous. I tried it. It sucked. Bulls gotta run, man. Bulls gotta run.
Jesus. Is that a harpoon?
Dude, meet the Impaler. It's not just for whales anymore, man. I predict this will be the thing in and out of the bedroom.
With appropriate attachments.
Total indie moment. Did you use a bag of sand? And switch the statue with a bag of sand because there's a pressure plate under it?
No.
But did you find a bit of snakes?
Snakes in the snow? No.
No? No, it's cool, man. I'm sure it was suitably epic to appease the monkey gods. Hey, look, I find the other ones, man, I'm gonna call you, okay?
So there's more?
Mm-hmm.
All right, then.
Okay. You got my number?
I think you got mine.
I do. And your address. And your wife's number.
She's a beaut.